trying to set up the assist now. Cathal O'Neill got his stick to that. Too many Limerick defenders back there, led by Kyle Hayes. And he's fouled on the way out too.
That was savage work, but Cathal O'Neill got back as well. And the Limerick back.